7 o'clock. Been walking for 2.5 hours. Still no sign of anything. No people or signs of people. No animals or signs of animals. No anything. As far as the surface goes, it's, kind of bouncy. It's like,
tofu.
What? Tofu? I've never actually had it, but I think maybe this is what it would feel like to walk on it. You're right. The nothingness looks, feels, and bounces like tofu, which, ironically, tastes like nothing.
I'm getting hungry.
No food for another 2 hours.
Walking for 34 hours, and yet I'm still unable to determine where the light is coming from. The sun, the moon, from above, from beneath.
Why don't you tell them that we ran out of food?
And yet the light continues to illuminate the vast expanse of emptiness to the north.
Tell them how we haven't eaten anything for 12 hours.
Hang on a second. It also continues to illuminate the vast expanse of emptiness, the nothing, if you will, to the south. And also the nothingness to the east and west.
Tell them how we have nothing left to mark a trail with.
Andrew, please. The air quality seems stable, and yet air pressure seems non-existent. It is neither hot nor cold.
Tell them how if we keep going, we're gonna lose the trail, get lost, and die.
Shut up. We were able to walk without falling through into more nothing, but the surface itself is also nothing.
There's nothing out here, and there's nothing to say!
Idiot! It's our legacy!